In this video, I'm going to show you how to open Amazon link directly on Amazon app instead of browser on any iPhone. Actually, I'm going to show you the two ways to do this process. First way, for example, if you have the Amazon link like this, for me, I am having this link on WhatsApp. It's same for Facebook, YouTube, or Reddit also. You just need to long press on the image like this, this space. Then you can see this forward option, just need to click that. Then you can see the share button, that's that. Now here you can see the Amazon app. If you didn't see that, just swipe left like this and tap these three dots. Then here you can see the Amazon app, just like this. Just touch that. Now open find products on Amazon. Yeah, just like that. It's now redirect into the Amazon app. This first way, it's kind of long process. So let's see the second way. It's very, very easy and one time solution. Now just open the Safari or Google Chrome browser and open Google and just search for any Amazon products. I search for seal tape. Now scroll down a little bit, just find the Amazon website. Yeah, here it is. Now just long press over here, then you can see this option open in Amazon. You just need to click that. That's it. Now it's redirect to the Amazon app. After this, if you touch the Amazon link on any place, it may be Reddit, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, anywhere. If you touch the link, then it will be automatically redirected into the Amazon app. It's very, very easy and it's permanent. Now, this is how you can open Amazon link directly on Amazon app instead of browser on any iPhone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.